मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघायति गिरी जत्किपातमहं वंदे श्रीगुरुदिनतारिणम् ओम अज्ञानतिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानांजनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। नमो विष्णुपादाय कृष्णपृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति स्वरूपदमदर स्वामिति नामिनि। नमो सद्भक्तमने मणिपुर उद्भवय च प्रभुपादलस्य वाणी प्रचार निरताय ते। पूज्य श्री गुरुवर्ग वंदित महाभावान्वित सदा पूर्वापर्य परंपरा प्रचलित प्राच प्रमुखकिते भक्तिर निर्मल निर्जरस निवृतम संरक्षकम सादरम वंदे श्री गुरुदेवनाथ शिलाचार्य वर्जम निजम गुरुवाविष्ट सुपरकम गुरुगणैराशीष संभूषितम चिंताचिंत समस्त भेद निपुणम श्रीरूप पंथानुगम गोविंद विदम उज्ज्वलम भरतनम भक्तन्वितम सुंदरम वंदे विश्व गुरुम च दिव्य भगवत प्रेमना हि बीजपदम अथो नत्वा मंत्र गुरुन गुरुन भागवत अर्थदान व्यासान जगद्गुरु नत्वा तत्व जय मुदिरये। वृंदाये तुलसी देव्याये प्रियाये केशवस्य च कृष्णा भक्ति पदे देवी सत्यवते नमः नमः। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवा साधु श्री गौर भक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। हम्बल दंडवत प्रणाम टू ऑल द डिवोटीज ऑल द वैष्णवस द ग्रेस ऑफ साधु गुरु वैष्णव we could do some humble service for the satisfaction of our Guru Vargas. So we will start reading where we stopped yesterday about Mahaprabhu's pastime at Jagannath Puri Rath Yatra. Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Leela 13.145 ना गानी आपानन ना जानी आपन दुख देखी ब्रजेश्वरी मुख ब्रज जनेर हृदय विदारे किवा मोरे ब्रजवासी किवा मारे ब्रजवासी किवा जियाओ ब्रजे आसी केनो जियाओ दुख सही बारे। आई थिंक वी रेड दैट अगेन रीडिंग यस्टरडे वी रेड इट। आई डू नॉट केयर ऑफ माय पर्सनल अनहैप्पीनेस बट व्हेन आई सी the most face of Mother Yashoda and the hearts of all inhabitants of Vrindavan breaking because of you, I wonder whether you want to kill them all or do you want to enliven them by coming there? Why are you simply keeping them alive in a state of suffering? So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the mood of Radharani, when Krishna is coming towards Vrindavan in the form of Jagannath's chariot, Rath Yatra, he is praying like this. Tumare ye anya vesh, anya sangha anya desh, braja jane kahu nahi bhai, braja bhumi chhadite nare, tumana dekhile mare. The inhabitants of Vrindavan do not want you dressed like a prince, nor do they want you to associate with the great warriors in a different country. They cannot leave the land of Vrindavan, and without your presence, they are all dying. What is their condition to be? So Krishna in Dwarka, in kingly form. So Mahaprabhu is praying like this to Jagannath. তুমি ব্রজের জীবন ব্রজ রাজের প্রাণধন তুমি ব্রজের সকল সম্পদ কৃপা ধর তোমার মন আসি জিয়াও ব্রজজন ব্রজে উদয় করাও নিজ পাদ। মাই ডিয়ার কৃষ্ণ ইউ আর দ্য লাইফ এন্ড সোল অফ Vrindavan Dham. You are especially the life of Nanda Maharaj. You are the only opulence in the land of Vrindavan, and you are very merciful. Please come and let all the residents of Vrindavan live. Kindly keep your lotus feet again in Vrindavan. सुनिया राधिका बानी ब्रज प्रेम मने आनी भावे व्याकुलित देह मन ब्रज लोकेर प्रेम सुनी आपने के ऋणी मानी करे कृष्ण तनरे आश्वासन आफ्टर हियरिंग श्रीमती राधारानी स्टेटमेंट्स लॉर्ड कृष्णस लव फॉर द इनहेबिटेंट्स ऑफ वृंदावन वाज इवोक्ड And his body and mind become very much perturbed. After hearing of their love for him, he immediately thought himself to be always indebted to the residents of Vrindavan. And Krishna began to pacify Srimati Radharani as follows.
Pranapriye sunamor e satya vachan tomasavar smaran juran muni रात्रि दिने मोर दुख ना जाने कोनो जान
माय डियर श्रीमती राधारानी प्लीज हियर मी आई एम स्पीकिंग द ट्रूथ आई क्राई डे एंड नाइट सिंपली अपॉन रिमेम्बरिंग ऑल यू इनहेबिटेंट्स ऑफ वृंदावन नो वन नोज हाउ अनहैप्पी दिस मेक्स मी सो कृष्णा इज मैड आफ्टर द ब्रजवासीज The devotees of Braja and that maddened form of Krishna is Jagannath. Jagannath is mad after the love of the Vrindavan devotees. He is always remembering Vrindavan.
Brajavasi yatha jan mata mata pita sakhagan sabe hoy mor prana sama tanar madhye gopigan साक्षात मोर जीवन तुमी मोर जीवनेर जीवन
श्री कृष्ण कंटिन्यू ऑल द इनहेबिटेंट्स ऑफ वृंदावन धाम माय मदर फादर काउहर्ड बॉयफ्रेंड्स एंड एवरीवन एल्स आर लाइक माय लाइफ एंड सोल एंड अमंग ऑल द इनहेबिटेंट्स ऑफ वृंदावन द गोपीज आर माय वेरी लाइफ एंड सोल एंड अमंग द गोपीज यू श्रीमती राधा रानी आर द चीफ देयरफॉर यू आर द वेरी लाइफ ऑफ माय लाइफ कृष्णा इज मेंशनिंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स
तुमा सवार प्रेम रस आमाके करिला बसे आमी तुमार अधीन केवल तुमा सवा छाड़न आम दूर देश लन राखिया छे दुर्देव प्रबल
माय डियर श्रीमती राधा रानी आई एम ऑलवेज सबसर्वियंट टू द लविंग अफेयर्स ऑफ ऑल ऑफ यू आई एम अंडर योर कंट्रोल ओनली माय सेपरेशन फ्रॉम यू एंड रेसिडेंस is distant place in distant places have occurred due to my strong misfortune
priya priya sanga hin priya priya sanga bina nahi jiye e satya praman mor dasa soneyave tanoroi dasa hobe ei bhoy dune rakhe pran
When the woman is separated from the man, she lops, or a man is separated from the beloved woman, neither of them can live. It is fact that they live only for each other. For if one dies and the other hears of it, he or she will die also.
Sei sati prema vati prema van sei pati बांचे प्रिय सिते प्रिय हिते ना गने आपन दुख बांचे प्रियार सुख से दुई मिले अचिराते
सच ए लविंग चेस्ट वाइफ एंड लविंग हस्बैंड डिजायर ऑल वेलफेयर फॉर ईच अदर इन सेपरेशन एंड डू नॉट केयर फॉर पर्सनल हैप्पीनेस डिजायरिंग ओनली ईच अदर्स वेलबींग Such a pair certainly meet again without delay.
Rakite tumhar jivan sevi ami narayan tanhar satye asi नीति नीति तुम्हार सन्ने क्रीड़ा करी नीति जाई यदुपुरी ताहा तुमी मनह मोर स्मृति You are my most dear, and I know that in my absence you cannot leave for a moment. Just to keep you living, I worship Lord Narayan. By His merciful potency, I come to Vrindavan every day to enjoy pastimes with you. I then return to Dwaraka Dham. Thus, you can always feel my presence there in Vrindavan. Moro bhagyo, mo bisaye. तुमार ये प्रेम हय सेई प्रेम परम प्रबल लुकानो आम आने संग कराए तुमसने प्रकतेन आनिवे सत्वरे Our love affair is more powerful because my good fortune is receiving Narayan's grace. This allows me to come there unseen by others. I hope that very soon I will be visible to everyone. Yada vera vipaksha yatha dushta kamsa paksha tahami koilun savakhyay achidui chari jan Tahamari Vrindavan, Ailam Ami Janiho Nishchay. I have already killed all the mischievous demons who are enemies of the Yadu dynasty, and I have also killed Kamsa and his allies. But there are two or four demons still living. I want to kill them, and after doing so, I shall very soon return to Vrindavan. Please know this for certain. সেই শত্রুগণে হইতে ব্রজজান রাখিতে রাহি রহি রাজ্য উদাসীন হন রহি রাজ্যে উদাসীন হন এবা স্ত্রী পুত্র ধনে করি রাজ্য আবরণে যদুগণের সন্তোষ লাগিয়া I wish to protect the inhabitants of Vrindavan from the attacks of my enemies. That is why I remain in my kingdom. Otherwise, I am indifferent to my royal position. Whatever wives, sons, and wealth I maintain in the kingdom are only for the satisfaction of the Yadus. Tumar ye prema gun kare ama akarshan আনিবে আমাদিন দশাবিশে পুন আসি বৃন্দাবনে ব্রজবধু তোমাসনে বিলাসিব রজনী দিবসে Your loving qualities always attract me to Vrindavan. Indeed, they will bring me back within 10 or 20 days. And when I return, I shall enjoy both day and night with you and all the damsels of Brajabhumi. এতো তানারে কহি কৃষ্ণ ব্রজে ঐতে সতৃষ্ণ এক শ্লোক পড়ি শুনাইলা সেই শ্লোক শুনি রাধা কান্দিলা সকল খণ্ডিলা সকল বাধা কৃষ্ণ প্রাপ্যে প্রতীতি হইলা While speaking to Srimati Radharani, Krishna became very anxious to return to Vrindavan. He made her listen to a verse which banished all her difficulties and which assured her that she would again attain Krishna. Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam amrutatya kalpate दृष्ट्यायदसीन मत स्नेहो भवातिनाम मद आपनः Lord Sri Krishna said, devotional service unto me is the only way to attain me, my dear gopis. Whatever love and affection you have attained for me by good fortune is the only reason for my returning to you.
Actually, this is the verse in Bhagavatam. They are mentioned here, 10.8.2.44. Many times our acharyas, Gaudiya Vaishnavas, quote this sloka that Krishna told to Srimati Radharani. So Krishna is completely captured and can only be attained by devotional service. The individual, the Shakti, can only attract Shaktiman through the devotional service, and that certainly make arrangement for one's meeting with the Absolute.
Eisav artha prabhu swarupere sone ratri dine ghare vasi kare asvadane.
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would sit in his room with Swarup Damodar and taste the topics of these verses day and night at Gambira. Mahaprabhu always listening all this very high intimate subjects from his personal associates, Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, all this.
Nityakale sei bhave avishtohan shloka padi nache jagannath mukha chahan.
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu danced completely absorbed in ecstatic emotion. By looking at the face of Lord Jagannath, he danced and recited these verses. He reciting the conversation between Radharani and Krishna that is there in Bhagavatam when they met in Kurukshetra. So Mahaprabhu is chanting all those slokas in front of Jagannath in great mood of ecstasy.
Swarupa Gosair Bhagyana Jayabarnan Prabhute Avishta Yanar Kai Vakyaman.
No one can describe the good fortune of Swarup Damodar Goswami, for he is always absorbed in the service of the Lord with his body, mind, and words.
Swarupera Indriye Prabhura Nijendriyagan Avishtahan Kare Ganaswadan.
The senses of Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu were identical with the senses of Swarup. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to become fully absorbed in tasting the singing of Swarup Damodar. You know, Srimad Puri Maharaj many times told, everybody's chanting does not attract Mahaprabhu. When Mahaprabhu in trance, many devotees may chant, but he's not hearing that. But Swarup Damodar says something and immediately he hears. So everybody's chanting is not the same. It's of different qualities according to their mood of devotion. It's not all same.
Bhaver avese kabu bhumite basya tarjanite bhume likhe adho mukhahan.
In emotional ecstasy, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would sometimes sit on the ground and looking down would write on the ground with his fingers.
Angulite kashta habe jani damodar angulite kashta habe jani damodar bhaye nija kare nivaraye prabhu kare kara.
Fearing the Lord would injure his finger by writing in this way, Swarup Damodar checked him with his own hands. Actually, it is Lalita Devi who was taking care of Srimati Radharani in her difficulties. Same way, here Swarup Damodar, Mahaprabhu in the mood of Radharani, taking care, same pastime happening here.
Prabhura Bhavana Rupa Swarupergan Yave Rastaha Kare Murtiman.
Swarup Damodar used to sing exactly according to the ecstatic emotion of the Lord whenever a particular mellow was being tested by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Swarup Damodar would personify it by singing.
Sri Jagannather dekhe Sri Mukha Kamal Tahar upar Sundar Nayana Jugal.
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu looked upon the beautiful lotus-like face and eyes of Lord Jagannath.
Suryer Kirane Mukha Kare Jhalamal Malya Vastra Divya Alankar Parimal.
Lord Jagannath was garlanded, dressed with nice garments and adorned with beautiful ornaments. His face was glittering from the rays of sunshine, and the entire atmosphere was fragrant.
Prabhura hrudaya ananda sindhu uthalila unmada jhanjavat taha tat krishne uthaila.
An ocean of transcendental bliss expanded in the heart of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and symptoms of madness immediately intensified like a hurricane. Actually, that was Unmad Janjavat Tatkhana Tatkhane Uthaila. Sometimes English and Bengali, you know, it's difficult to pronounce. Unfortunately, I don't read Bengali, but I can speak.
Anandan Made Uthaye Bhavera Tarang Nana Bhava Saine Upajile Yudha Ranga.
The madness of transcendental bliss created waves of various emotions. The emotions appeared like opposing soldiers staging a fight.
Bhavodaya Bhava Santi Sandhi Savalay Sanchari Satvika Stai Swabhava Prabalay.
There was an increase in all the natural emotional symptoms. Thus there was awakening, emotions, peacefulness, joined, mixed, transcendental and prevalent emotions, and impetus for emotion.
Prabhura Sarira Yena Suddha Himachal Bhava Puspa Druma Tahe Puspita Sakal.
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's body appeared like a transcendental Himalayan mountain bearing ecstatic emotional flower trees, all of them blooming.
Dekhite Akarsay Savar Chittaman Premamrita Vrishtai Prabhu Sinche Savarman.
The sight of all these symptoms attracted everyone's mind and consciousness. Indeed, the Lord sprinkled everyone's mind with the nectar of transcendental love of Godhead.
Jagannatha Sevaka Yata Raja Pratapagan Raja Patragan Yatrika Loko Nilachalavasi Yatajan.
He sprinkled the mind of the servants of Lord Jagannath, the government officers, the pilgrim visitors, the general populace, and all the residents of Jagannath Puri.
Prabhura Nritya Prema Dekhi Hai Chamatkar Krishna Prem Uchalila Rudaya Savar.
Upon seeing the dancing and ecstatic love of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, everyone became astonished. In their hearts, they became infatuated with love of Krishna.
Preme nache gai lok kore kolahol Prabhura nutya dekhi sabe anande bihol.
Everyone danced and chanted in ecstatic love, and a great noise resounded. Everyone was overwhelmed with the transcendental bliss just to see the dancing of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Anner ki koy Jagannath haladhar Prabhura nutya dekhi sukhe chalila manthar.
Apart from the others, even Lord Jagannath and Lord Balaram, with great happiness, began to move very slowly upon seeing the dancing of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Kabhu sukhe nutya ranga dekhe ratha rakhi se koutuka ye dekhila seitar sakhi.
Lord Jagannath and Lord Balaram sometimes stopped the car and happily observed Lord Chaitanya's dancing. Anyone who was able to see them stop and watch the dancing bore witness to their pastimes.
Eimat Prabhu Nritya Korite Bhramite प्रताप रुद्रेर आगे लागिला पोडिते. When Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was dancing and wandering in this way, he fell down in front of Maharaj Prataprudra. Sambhrame Prataprudra Prabhu ke dharila taha ke dekhi Prabhu Prabhu ra bhaya jnana haila. Maharaj Pratapudra picked the Lord up with great respect. But upon seeing the king, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to his external senses. राजा देखी महाप्रभु करेन धिक्कार छी छी विषयर स्पर्श होइला मार. After seeing the king, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu condemned himself, saying, "Oh, how pitiful it is that I have touched a person who is interested in mundane affairs." अवेष्ट नित्यानंद ना होइला सावधाने काशीश्वर गोविंद चलिला अन्य स्थाने. Not even Lord Nityananda Prabhu, काशीश्वर और गोविंद took care of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when he fell down. Nityananda was in great ecstasy and काशीश्वर and गोविंद were elsewhere. यद्यपि राजार देखी हृदय सेवन अधीर हाड़ीर सेवन यद्यपि राजार देखी हाड़ीर सेवन प्रसन्न हचेन तन्हरे मिलीबार मन. श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु had already been satisfied by the king's behavior, for king had accepted the service of his sweeper for Lord Jagannath. Therefore, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu actually desired to see the king. तथापि आपन गने करिते सावधान भय किछु रोसा भास कोइला भगवान. However, just to warn his personal associates, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, externally expressed feeling of anger. प्रभुर वचने राजार मने होइला भय सार्वभौम कहे तुमि ना कर संशय. किंग प्रतापरुद्र बिकम फ्राइटेड व्हेन लॉर्ड चैतन्य शोड एक्सटर्नल एंगर, बट सार्वभौम भट्टाचार्य टोल्ड द किंग डोंट वरी. तुमार उपरे प्रभुर सुप्रसन्न मन तुमार लक्ष्य करी सिखाएन निजगन. Sarva Bhattacharya informed the king, "The Lord is very satisfied with you. By pointing you out, he was teaching his personal associates how to behave with mundane people." Avasar jani ami karibo nivedan sei kale jai kariho prabhura milan. Sarva Bhattacharya continued, "I shall submit your petition when there is an opportune movement. It will then be easy for you to come and meet the Lord." Actually, till now, Prataprudra could not meet personally Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is the first time some interaction happened. But Sarva was saying, "I will arrange at opportune time. Don't worry." Tabe Mahaprabhu ratha pradakshina kariya रथ पाछे जाई थेले रथ माथा दिया. After circumambulating Jagannath, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went behind the car and began pushing it with his head. थेलितेई चलिला रथ हड़ हड़ करी चतुर दिखे लोक सब बोले हरि हरि. As soon as he pushed, the car immediately started to move, making a rattling noise.
The people all around began to chant the holy name of the Lord, Hari Hari.
तबे प्रभु निज भक्तगण लोन संगे बलदेव सुभद्राग्रे नृत्य करे रंगे.
As the car began to move, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took his personal associate in front of the cars occupied by Lord Balaram and Subhadra, the goddess of fortune. Greatly inspired, he then began to dance in front of them.
तहां नृत्य करी जगन्नाथ आगे आइला.
जगन्नाथ देखी नृत्य करिते लागिला. After finishing the dance before Lord Baladev and Subhadra, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came before Lord Jagannath's car. Upon seeing Lord Jagannath, he began to dance. Actually, when we also go to Jagannath Puri Rath Yatra, first we do some kirtan in front of Baladev. Then when Baladev Rath crosses us, then we do some kirtan in front of Subhadra's Rath chariot. Then after Subhadra's chariot cross, then we do kirtan only in front of Jagannath's chariot. And in that way, we go ahead. And Mahaprabhu done that.
Chaliya aila rath balagandistane Jagannath rath rakhi dekhe dhine bame doinne bame.
When they reached the place called Balagandi, Lord Jagannath stopped his car and began to look left and right. Actually, this is the place where Rai Ramananda used to stay, Balagandi Udyan. Jagannath Ballabh is there, and Jagannath always receiving flowers, all offerings from Rai Ramananda. She is Visakha Sakhis. He is Visakha Sakhis incarnation. So Jagannath stopped his chariot there and looking on both sides.
Bame Bipra Sasana Narike Laban Dakhineto Puspadyan Yena Vrindavan.
On the left side, Lord Jagannath saw a neighborhood of Brahmanas and a coconut tree grew. On the right side, he saw nice flower gardens resembling those in the holy place of Vrindavan.
Lord's very dear coconut and forest flowers.
Age nitya kare gauralan bhaktagan ratha rakhi jagannath karena darshan. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his devotees were dancing in front of the car, and Lord Jagannath, having stopped the car, watched the dancing.
Sei sthale bhog lage achaye niyam koti bhog jagannath kare aswadan.
It was customary that food be offered to the Lord at Vipra Sasan. Indeed, innumerable dishes of food were offered, and Lord Jagannath tasted each one of them. Actually, just before this, you will find Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur's birthplace. There also, Jagannath stops, and actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur's son, Bhaktisiddhanta Sas Thakur, being sent to the chariot by the wife of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And the garland from Jagannath's neck fall down actually in that baby Saraswati Thakur's neck. And everybody chanted, Hari Bol. This boy will be a great servitor, great devotee of Lord Jagannath. He will preach about Jagannath. And that actually happened.
Jagannather choto bod yato bhaktagan nija nija uttama bhog kare samarpan.
All kinds of devotees of Lord Jagannath, from neophyte to most advanced, offered their best cooked food to the Lord. Sometimes they throw the coconuts onto the chariot, and the pandas catch those coconuts and break the coconut before Jagannath and throw the broken coconuts back on people. Like this, so much water falling, so much coconut water, so much coconuts. It's raining here, there, like this. So much coconut, so many offerings like this. And sometimes people also break coconuts on the road and say, oh, Jagannath, take it. They offer like this. Continuously, this type of offerings happens, lamps, all those things, all throughout Rath Yatra.
Raja
राज महिषी वृंद पात्र मित्रगण नीलाचलवासी यथा छोट बड़ जन दिस डिवोटीज इंक्लूडेड द किंग हिज क्वींस हिज मिनिस्टर्स एंड फ्रेंड्स एंड ऑल अदर बिग एंड स्मॉल रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ जगन्नाथ पुरी विद दिस देविका प्लीज डोंट ड्रॉ एनीथिंग ऑन द स्क्रीन नाना देशेर देशी यथा यात्रिक जन निज निज भोग तहां करे समर्पण ऑल द विजिटर्स हु हैड कम फ्रॉम डिफरेंट कंट्रीज टू जगन्नाथ पुरी एज वेल एज द लोकल डिवोटीज ऑफर देयर पर्सनली कुक्ड फूड टू द लॉर्ड आगे पाछे दुई पार्श्वे पुष्पोद्यान बने यही यहा पाए लगाए नहीं को नियमे द डिवोटीज ऑफर देयर फूड एवरीवेयर इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कार एंड बिहाइंड इट एंड ऑन द बोथ ऑन द टू साइड्स एंड विद इन द फ्लावर गार्डन वेयर एवर पॉसिबल दे मेड देयर ऑफरिंग टू द लॉर्ड फॉर देयर वेयर नो हैंड्स एंड देयर वेयर नो हार्ड एंड फास्ट रूल्स भोगेर समय लोकेर महा भीड़ होइला नित्य छाड़ी महाप्रभु उपवने गेला व्हाइल द फूड वाज बीइंग ऑफर्ड ए लार्ज क्राउड ऑफ पीपल गैदर्ड एट दैट टाइम श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु स्टॉप रिडांसिंग एंड वेंट टू ए नियर बाय गार्डन दैट गार्डन नेम यू रिमेंबर ऑल ऑफ यू व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दैट गार्डन जस्ट नाउ वी रेड बलगंडी उद्यान प्रेमावेश महाप्रभु उपवन पान पुष्पोद्याने ग्रह पिंडाय रहिला पड़िया श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु एंटर्ड द गार्डन एंड इमर्ज इन ग्रेट एक्सटेटिक इमोशन फेल फ्लैट ऑन ए रेज प्लेटफॉर्म देयर नित्य परिश्रमे प्रभुर देह घन घ्रम सुगंधि शीतल वायु करे न सेवन द लॉर्ड वाज वेरी मच फैटिग्ड फ्रॉम यस देविका यू वांट टू से एनीथिंग
हरे कृष्ण प्रभु नथिंग इन पर्टिकुलर आई जस्ट वांटेड टू कीप इट ऑन Yesterday, I was not able to.
Yeah. It was actually when you are not speaking, if you can keep it off, then...
Always off. Okay.
When you are not speaking, I'll off. If you want to speak okay. something, then you can make it on so that background noise will not come.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nitya, the Lord was very much fatigued from the hard labor of dancing. And there was perspiration all over his body. He therefore enjoyed the fragrant, cool breeze of the garden.
Yatha bhakta kirtanya asya arame prati vriksha tale sabe karena visrame.
All the devotees who had been performing sankirtan came there and took rest under each and every tree.
Eito kohila prabhura maha sankirtan jagannathe rage oiche karila nartan.
Thus I have described the great performance of congregational chanting by Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as he danced in front of Lord Jagannath.
Rathagrete prabhu oiche karila nartan चैतन्य स्तके रूप गोसानी कोरियाचे वर्णन
इन हिज प्रेयर्स नोन ए चैतन्यष्टक श्री रूप गोस्वामी हैज गिवन ए विविड डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ लॉर्ड चैत ऑफ द लॉर्ड्स डांसिंग बिफोर कार ऑफ जगन्नाथ
रथा रुदास्यार्द अधी पदावी नीलाचलपतेर
अदाभर प्रेम प्रेमोर्मि स्पृरिता नतान्नलोस विभासः सहर्षं गायाद्भिः परिवृत तनुर विष्णव जनैः स चैतन्य किं मे पुनरपि दृशोर यसति पादम्। श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु डांस्ड डाउन द मेन रोड इन ग्रेट एक्सटेसी बिफोर लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ द मास्टर ऑफ नीलाचल हु वाज सिटिंग ऑन हिज कार ओवरवेल्म्ड बाय द ट्रांसेंडेंटल ब्लिस ऑफ डांसिंग एंड सराउंडेड बाय वैष्णवस हु सैंग द होली नेम्स ही मैनिफेस्टेड वेव्स ऑफ एक्सटेटिक लव ऑफ गॉडहेड। When will Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again be visible to my vision? I think this is the prayers of Srila Rupa Goswami Pad from Chaitanya Ashtakam. Yaha yehi sune sehi Sri Chaitanya Pai. 1 minute. Sorry, some phone call came. Iha yehi sune sehi Sri Chaitanya Pai Sudruda Viswasa Saha Prema Bhakti Hai. Anyone who hears this description of the car festival with attention, Sri Chaitanya, anyone who hears this description of the car festival will attain Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He will also attain the elevated state by which he will have prime conviction in devotional service and love of Godhead. Sri Rupa Raghunath Padjaras Chaitanya Charitamrita Kahe Krishna Das. Praying at the lotus feet of Sri Rupa and Sri Raghunath, always desiring their mercy, I, Krishna Das, narrate Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita following in their footsteps. So we're going to next chapter, chapter 14. Actually, there is some mercy of Pratap Rudra received during this festival that we will read in this section. Performance of Vrindavan pastime. Who can read? Madan Mohan Prabhu?
Hare Krishna Maharaj.
Hare Krishna. Is it possible that you can read this?
Sure, yes. Maharaj.
Thank you.
Sure, sure. Chapter 14, Performance of the Vrindavan Pastimes. Dressing himself as Vaishnava, Maharaj Pratap Rudra entered the garden at the Balagandhi alone and began reciting verses from Srimad Bhagavatam. He then took the opportunity to massage the lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The Lord, in his ecstatic love for Krishna, immediately praised the king and thus bestowed mercy upon him. When there was an offering of prasadam in the garden, Lord Chaitanya also partook of it. After this, when Lord Jagannath's Rath car stopped moving, King Pratap Rudra called for many elephants to pull it, but they were unsuccessful. Seeing this, Lord Chaitanya began to push the car from behind with his head, and the car began moving. Then the devotees began pulling the car with ropes. Near the Gundicha temple is a place known as Ayutota. This place was fixed up for Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to rest in. When the Lord Jagannath was seated at Sundar Sundarachala, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saw it as Vrindavan. He performed sporting pastimes in the water of the lake known as Indradyumna. For 9 continuous days during Rath Yatra, the Lord remained at Sundarachala, and on the 5th day, he and Swarup Damodar observed the pastimes of Lakshmi, the goddess of fortune. During that time, there was much talk about the pastimes of the gopis. When the Rath was again being drawn and the chanting resumed, 2 devotees from Kulina Gram, Ramananda Vasu and Satyaraj Khan, were requested to bring silk ropes every year for the Rath Yatra ceremony.
Thank you, Madan Mohan Prabhu.
Hare Krishna.
So we are reading next chapter. Madhyar Sri Chaitanya Chaitanya Madhyar Lila 14.1. Gaurah Pasyan Atma Vrindahi Sri Lakshmi Vijayosavam Srutva Gopi Rasolasam Hristaha Premana Nanartha Saha. Accompanied by his personal devotees, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to the festival known as Lakshmi Vijayosav. There, he discussed the super excellent love of the gopis just by hearing about them. He became very pleased and danced in great ecstatic love for the Lord. Do you all have a Ormas calendar? When is this Lakshmi Bija? Do you know?
Yes, Deepavali time?
I think today. Lakshmi Bija, it is today. Lakshmi Bija is today. Here, that is Bija Utsav. It is celebrated in Jagannath Puri. So that's the pastime. Starting with this verse. Jai Jai Gaur Chandra Sri Krishna Chaitanya Jai Jai Nityananda Jai Advaita Dhanya. All glories to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, known as Gaur Chandra. All glories to Lord Nityananda Prabhu. All glories to Advaita Acharya, who is so exalted. Jaya Jaya Srivasadi Gaura Bhaktagan, Jaya Srotagan, Yanara Gaura Pranadhan. All glories to all devotees, headed by Srivas Thakur. All glories to the readers who have taken Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as their life and soul. Eimat Prabhu Acheno Premero Avese Heno Kale Prataparudra Korila Pravese. While Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was resting in ecstatic love, Maharaj Prataparudra entered the garden. Sarvabhoma Upadese Chadi Raja Vesa Ekala Vaishnava Bese Korila Pravesa. Following Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya's instructions, the king had given up his royal dress. He now entered the garden in the dress of a Vaishnava. You know what is Vaishnava dress? Anybody knows? Dhoti, Kurta, and you missed one important thing, that is Uttari. That is the main thing. That is, I am the servant. I am the servant of the Vaishnava. And then Tilak. And then Kantimala. So, Prataparudra went in that dress. Savabhaktero Agyanila Yodahatahan Jodohatahan Prabhu Padadhari Pade Sahasa Kariya. Maharaj Prataparudra was so humble that with folded hands he first took permissions from all the devotees. Then with great courage he fell down and touched the lotus feet of the Lord. previously Mahaprabhu already told chi, I touched you, and that's why first he all taken the permission from devotees, and with this dress he went with great fear. He tried to touch the feet of Lord. Akhimudi Prabhu Preme Bhumite Sayan Nripati Naipunne Kore Pada Sambhahan. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lay on the raised platform with his eyes closed in ecstatic love and emotion. The king very expertly began to massage his legs.
Rasalilar sloka padi karena stavan jayati te dhikam adhyaya karena patan.
The king began to recite verses from the Rasalila from Srimad Bhagavatam. He recited the chapter beginning with the word jayati te dhikam.
सुनिते सुनिते प्रभुर संतोष अपार बोलो बोलो बोली प्रभु बोले बार बार.
When Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu heard these verses, he was pleased beyond limits and he said again and again, go on reciting.
तब कथामृतम श्लोक राजा ये पढ़िला उठी प्रेमावेशे प्रभु आलिंगन कईला.
As soon as the king recited the verse beginning with the word Tavakathamritam, the Lord arose in ecstatic love and embraced him.
Tumi mor dile bahu amulya ratan mor kichi dite nahi dilun alingan.
Upon hearing the verse recited by the king, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, you have given me invaluable gems, but I have nothing to give you in return. Therefore, I am simply embracing you.
Eto boli sei slok pade bar bar dui janar ange kampo netre jal dhara.
After saying this, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began to recite the same verse again and again. Both the king and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu were trembling and tears were flowing from their eyes.
तव कथामृतम तप्त जीवनम कविभिरिदम कल्मषापहम श्रवण मंगलम श्रीमदाततम भूरी गणंती ते भूरिदा जना.
This is the shloka from Gopi Geet in Srimad Bhagavatam that Pratap Rudra recited. My Lord, the nectar of your words and the descriptions of your activities are life and soul of those who are always aggrieved in this material world. These narrations are transmitted by the exalted personalities and eradicate all sinful reactions. Whoever hears these narrations attain all good fortune. These narrations are broadcast all over the world and are filled with spiritual power. Those who spread the message of Godhead are certainly the most munificent welfare workers. So who are the most munificent welfare workers? According to Bhagavatam, those who spread the message of Godhead, the teachings of the Absolute, coming to us, the Guru Parampara, those who are spreading, they are the greatest data. Not that those who are distributing bread, distributing cloths, all those things.
Bhurida, bhurida boli, kare alingan, ino nahi jane.
After reciting this verse, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu immediately embraced the king and cried, you are the most munificent, you are the most munificent. At this point, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did not know who the king was.
Purva seva dekhi tanare kripa upajila. अनुसंधान बिना कृपा प्रसाद करिला.
So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was aroused because the king's previous service. Therefore, without even asking who he was, the Lord immediately bestowed his mercy upon him.
ए
এই দেখো চৈতন্যের কৃপা মহাবল তার অনুসন্ধান বিনা করায়ে সফল হাউ পাওয়ারফুল ইজ দ্য মার্সি অফ চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু উইদাউট ইভেন ইনকোয়ারিং অ্যাবাউট দ্য কিং দ্য লর্ড মেড এভরিথিং সাকসেসফুল প্রভু বলে কে তুমি করিলা মোর হিত আচম্বিতে আসি পিয়াও কৃষ্ণ লীলামৃত ফাইনালি চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু সেড হু আর ইউ ইউ হ্যাভ ডন সো মচ ফর মি অল অফ এ সডন ইউ হ্যাভ কম হিয়ার অ্যান্ড মেড মি ড্রিঙ্ক দ্য নেক্টার অফ দ্য পাস্ট টাইমস অফ লর্ড কৃষ্ণ রাজা কহে আমি তোমার দাসের অনুদাস ভৃত্যের ভৃত্য কর এই মোরাস দ্য কিং রিপ্লাইড মাই লর্ড আই এম দ্য মোস্ট ওবিডিয়েন্ট সার্ভেন্ট অফ ইয়র সার্ভেন্টস ইট ইজ মাই এম্বিশন দ্যাট ইউ উইল অ্যাসেপ্ট মি অ্যাজ দ্য সার্ভেন্ট অফ ইয়র সার্ভেন্টস দিস ইজ আওয়ার রিয়েল আইডেন্টিটি লর্ড ইজ ওনলি স্যাটিসফাইড বাই দিস নো আদার আইডেন্টিটি আই এম কিং আই এম সন্ন্যাসী আই এম গৃহস্থ অল দিস থিংস উইল নট হেল্প তবে মহাপ্রভু তানেরে ঐশ্বর্য দেখাইলা করে হো না কহি কাহা কারে হো না কহিবে এই নিষেধ করিলা এট দ্যাট টাইম শ্রী চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু ডিসপ্লেড সম অফ হিজ ডিভাইন অপুলেন্স টু দ্য কিং অ্যান্ড হি ফরবেড হিম টু ডিসক্লোজ দিস টু এনি ওয়ান রাজা হেন জন কবুনা কইলা প্রকাশ অন্তরে সকল জানে ন বাহিরে উদাস অলদো উইদিন হিজ হার্ট চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু নিউ এভরিথিং দ্যাট ওয়াজ হ্যাপনিং এক্সটার্নালি হি ডিড নট ডিসক্লোজ ইট নট ডিড হি ডিসক্লোজ দ্যাট হি নিউ হি ওয়াজ টকিং উইথ কিং প্রতাপ রুদ্র প্রতাপ রুদ্রের ভাগ্য দেখি ভক্তগণে রাজারে প্রশংসা সবে আনন্দিতে মনে সিং দ্য লর্ড স্পেশাল মার্সি অফ কিং প্রতাপ রুদ্র দ্য ডিভোট ইস প্রেজ দ্য কিংস গুড ফর্চুন অ্যান্ড দেয়ার মাইন্ড বিকম ওপেন অ্যান্ড ব্লিসফুল অ্যাকচুয়ালি ডিভোট ইজ আর ভেরি হ্যাপি ওয়েন দে সি আনাদার ডিভোট ইজ রিসিভিং মার্সি দে বিকম ভেরি হ্যাপি সি দ্যাট দণ্ডবত করি রাজা বাইরে চলিলা হস্ত করি সবা ভক্তের বন্দিলা সাবমিসিভলি অফারিং প্রেয়ার্স টু দ্য ডিভোটিস উইথ ফোল্ডেড হ্যান্ডস অ্যান্ড অফারিং অবিসেন্সেস টু সি চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু দ্য কিং ওয়েন্ট আউটসাইড মধ্যাহ্ন করিলা প্রভু লন ভক্তগণ বাণীনাথ প্রসাদ লন কইলা গমন আফটার দিস বাণীনাথ রায় ব্রট অল কাইন্ডস অফ প্রসাদম And Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accepted lunch with the devotees. we cannot do take prasadam during Rath Yatra. So we take good lunch, prasadam, then we go for Rath Yatra actually during Puri. And we don't go with fasting. You cannot do Rath Yatra with fasting. Jagannath will not allow that. Sarvabhauma Ramananda Baninath Diya Prasad পাঠালো রাজা বহুত করিয়া দ্য কিং অলসো সেন্ট এ লার্জ কোয়ান্টিটি অফ প্রসাদম তো সার্বভৌম ভট্টাচার্য রামানন্দ রায় অ্যান্ড বাণীনাথ রায় বলগণ্ডি ভোগের প্রাসাদ উত্তম অনন্ত নি সাকাদি প্রসাদ আইলা ইয়ার নাহি অন্ত The prasadam sent by the king had been offered at the Balagandi festival and included uncooked milk products and fruits. It was all of finest quality and there was no need to the varieties. There was no end to the varieties. Chanapana, poido, আম্র নারিকেল কন্থালা নানাবিধ কদালা আর বীজতল দেয়ার ওয়াজ কড ফ্রুট জুস coconut, mango, dried coconut, jackfruit, various kinds of bananas and palm fruit seeds. Naranga, cholanga, taba, kamala, bijapura, badama, chohara, draksha, pinda, khajur. There was also oranges, grapefruit, tangerines, almonds, dry fruits, raisins, and dates. Manohar, laddu adi, sateka, prakar, amrita gutika adi, khira, khirasa, apar. There was hundreds of different types of sweetmeats like manohar laddu, sweets like amruta gutika and various type of condensed milk. Amruta manda sarvati saravati ar kumada kuri saramrita sarabhaja ar sarapuri. There were also papayas and saravati, a type of orange, and also crossed squash. There were also regular cream, fried cream, and a type of puri made with cream. Hari Ballava Senoti Karpura Malati Dalima Dalima Maricha Laddu Navata Amriti. There were also sweets known as Hari Ballava and sweets made of Senoti flowers, Karpura flowers, and Malati flowers. There were pomegranates, sweets made with black pepper, sweets made with fuzz sugar, and Amriti Jilipi. So many varieties of prasadam. Padma Chini, Chandrakanti, Khaja, Khandasara, Biari, Kadma, Tila Khajara, Prakar. There were lotus flower, sugar, a kind of bread made from urad dal, crispy sweetmeats, sugar candy, fried rice sweets, sesame seed sweets, and cookies made from sesame seeds. Naranga, cholanga, amra, vriksera, akar, phula phala patra yukta khandera vikar. There were sugar candy, sweetmeats formed into the shape of orange, lemon, and mango trees and arranged with fruits, flowers, and leaves. Artistic. Dadhi dugdha nani takra rasala sikharini salavana mudgon kura ada khani khani. There were yogurt, milk butter, buttermilk, fruit juice, and preparation made of fried yogurt, sugar candy, and salty mung dal sprout with shredded ginger. Lembu kula adi nana prakar achar likhit na pari prasado kateko prakar. There were also varieties of various types of pickles, lemon pickle, berry pickle, and so on. Indeed, I am not able to describe the variety of food offered to Lord Jagannath. Prasade purita hoila ardha upavan dekhiya santosa hoila mahaprabhu raman. When Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saw half the garden filled with a variety of prasadam, he was very satisfied. Eimat Jagannath karena bhojan ei sukhe mahaprabhur judaye nayan. Indeed, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was fully satisfied just to see how Lord Jagannath accepted all the food. Ke patro patro dhoni aila bhoja pancho sato ek ek jane dasa dona dila eto pato. There then arrived five or seven loads of plates made of leaves of the ketoki tree. Each man was supplied 10 of these plates, and in this way the leaf dishes were distributed. Kirtaniyar parishrama jani gaurarai tana sabare khawaite prabhura manadhai. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu understood the labor of all the kirtan chanters, therefore he was very eager to feed them sumptuously.
Panti panti kari bhakta gane basila parivesana kari bare apane lagila.
All the devotees sat down in lines and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu personally began to distribute the prasadam. How Mahaprabhu is setting the example. My Guru Maharaj used to do that. He himself used to distribute prasadam actually. Sarudamodar Maharaj used to do himself. Sripad Puri Maharaj also does that. Actually, I say name. Prabhupada is also very expert in doing that. And Govinda Maharaj, when Puri Maharaj came to Sri Chaitanya Sarasvat Math, he himself took Puri Maharaj and given him prasadam.
Prabhuna kohile kehona kare bhojan swarup gosai tabe kohila nivedan.
But the devotees would not accept the prasadam until Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took it. Swarup Goswami informed the Lord of this. All are waiting. Nobody will take before Mahaprabhu accepts it. So Swarup Damodar Goswami informed, Prabhu, nobody is taking.
Apana vaisya vaisya prabhu bhojana karite tumuna khaile kehona pare khaite.
Swarup Damodar said, my dear Lord, please sit down. No one will eat until you do.
Tabe Mahaprabhu vaise nijagan lan bhojana karaila sabake akantha puriya.
At that time, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sat down with his personal associates and had every one of them fed very sumptuously until they were filled to the necks. So Mahaprabhu used to feed three times that one can take. Akantha bhojan they call it. Up to the neck he will fill with prasadam.
Bhojan kari basila prabhu kari achaman prasad ubarila khai sahasre kajan.
After finishing, the Lord washed his mouth and sat down. There was so much extra prasadam that it was distributed to thousands.
Prabhur agyay Govinda dina hina jane dukhi kangalo ani karaye bhojan.
Following the order of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Govinda, his personal servant, called for all the poor beggars who were unhappy due to their poverty and fed them sumptuously.
Kangaler bhojana ranga dekhe gaurarai gaurahari hari bol bolitare upadesh kari.
Observing the beggars eating prasadam, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu chanted hari bol and instructed them to chant the holy name.
Hari bol boli kangala premo preme bhasi jai oichana adbhut lila kore gaur rai.
As soon as the beggars chanted the holy name Hari Bol, they were immediately absorbed in ecstatic love of Godhead. In this way, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu performed wonderful pastimes.
Yaha Jagannathera
रथ चालन समय गौड़ सब रथ टाने आगे नहीं जाए। आउटसाइड द गार्डन व्हेन इट वाज टाइम टू पुल जगन्नाथ कार ऑल द वर्कर्स कॉल्ड गौड़स ट्राइड टू पुल इट बट इट वुड नॉट मूव फॉरवर्ड। So we'll read it tomorrow, as past time. Thank you very much for all of your participation. Anybody have any questions or comments about what we read or any other topics?
Hare Krishna Maharaj, Dandavat Pranam.
Dandavat Prabhu.
Maharaj, how do we understand the significance of Rupanuga? Today I was reading Pranam Mantra, and in the translation it was mentioned about Rupanuga to be the highest form followed in our parampara. Mm-hmm. So Maharaj, how do we understand that, please?
Yes, very nice. This is, you know, our sampradaya is Rupanuga sampradaya, and Rupa Goswami is the Siksha Guru representation. He is not Sambandha Acharya. Sanatana is the Sambandha Acharya, Diksha Guru representation. Rupa Goswami gives the Abhideya conception, the practical conception of service. Sanatana giving the theoretical conception of service. Jivaya Sarupai, Krishna Ra Nityadas, Mahaprabhu. Jiva's identity is a servant of Krishna. But how we are servant of Krishna? That is being shown by Rupa Goswami with the steps. Adho Saddha Tatha Sadhu Sangha Bhajana Kriya Anartha Nibruti. These are the steps. First come to Sadhu. Adho Saddha with faith. Strongest faith. Condensed form of the faith, Saddha. Then take up the Sadhu Sangha. Make the conception of sadhu as your heart and soul. That is sadhu sangha. And serve under him. That is bhajana kriya. And sadhu will correct us. Now when we submit ourselves to the sadhu. Sometime, diksha guru may act as siksha guru to train somebody. And sometime, some other Vaishnava may train somebody in the conception. They are all the same. The function of guru is there. So Rupa Goswami, in the Krishna Leela, there are different types of gopis, and Rupa Goswami is the leader of the Manjaris, those who are very young in age. They don't have a conception of male and female even, like child, and only they are qualified to serve Radha Krishna. Even Sakhis, even headed by Lalita Devi, they have no option, no opportunity to serve Radha Krishna. Because they will feel ashamed. They have the conception of male and female. That's why Lalita Devi sends Rupa Manjari. And headed under Rupa Manjari, there are servitors who serve divine couple. That's why our line is not Sakhi line. So we don't worship Sakhis in our Sampradaya. Srila Govinda Maharaj explained that. Our line is servant of servant. And by that position, the highest service opportunity is there. Service opportunity, in a sense. They only know the service. They have no other understanding of things. And that's why our line is Rupanuga, and Mahaprabhu, given all that conception of service to Rupa Goswami. And he tested him before everyone and established Rupa Goswami, the career of proper conception of Mahaprabhu. And that's why the Sampradaya become Rupanuga Sampradaya. Rupanuga Sampradaya means there is no other desire than the satisfaction of the divine couples under the guidance of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. That is Rupanuga line. Anna vilasita sunya dhyana karmadhyana vritam anukullena krishnanusilanam bhakti ruttama. Anna vilasita sunya. Arupa Goswami teaches. Know the desires. Give up jnana and karma. Don't come to Lord and the devotees to gain some knowledge. To gain some post position. Come to serve their desires, their plans. Make their plan your plan. Anukulena Krishna Anusilanam. Accept the favorable and devotional life under their guidance. That is the highest form of devotion. You understand, Madan Mahaprabhu?
Yes, Maharaj. Thank you so much for that insight. Really helpful.
That is Rupanuga line. Non-envious nature. Never become envious. Always see the good in others and serve under the guidance of proper teacher. That is the thing. Rupanuga line. Any other questions or comments?
Dandavat Pranam Maharaj.
Dandavat Uma Didi.
Yeah, just Devaki joining from Mysore. Can you talk with us?
Oh, okay. Can you unmute Devaki Didi? Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna,
how are you? Very nice. What do you do there in Mysore?
College as teacher of computer science.
Your microphone, your headphone is disturbing. So, can you connect it properly? Yeah.
Can you hear me, sir?
Yeah, you have a headphone?
No headphone. You want
okay, some sound is coming. It's not clear.
Now?
Yeah. Some sound is coming. Seems to be some, problem with the audio device.
Okay. Can you
see? No, we cannot hear. You have to use your, another headphone. If you have a headphone, then it will be clear. Otherwise, difficult to hear what I was saying.
Okay.
We are very happy that you joined us.
Thank you.
When you correct your headphone, we'll talk to you. Okay.
Yes, Prabhu.
Anybody have any questions or comments? Anything to say before we end? Okay. Bancha kalpata rubasya kripa sindhu bhaya vacha patita naam pavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo nama namaha. यह विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राज का जगद्गुरु श्रील भक्ति दामोदर गोस्वामी महाराज की जय. विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राज जगद्गुरु श्रील भक्ति माधव पुरी महाराज की जय. विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राज जगद्गुरु श्रील भक्ति निर्मल आचार्य गोस्वामी महाराज की जय. विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राज जगद्गुरु श्रील भक्ति सुंदर गोविंद देव गोस्वामी महाराज की जय. विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राज जगद्गुरु श्रील ऐसे भक्तन से प्रभुपाद जी महाराज की जय. विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राज जगद्गुरु श्रील भक्ति रक्षसे देव गोस्वामी महाराज की जय. भगवान श्रील भक्ति सिद्धांत संस्थापक प्रभुपाद जी महाराज की जय. महाभागव से बाबाजी महाराज की जय. सच्चिदानंद भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर की जय. वैष्णव धर्म जगन्नाथ बाबाजी महाराज की जय. बलदेव विद्याभूषण प्रभु की जय. जय श्री कृष्णदास कविराज गोस्वामी महाराज की जय. वृंदावन दास ठाकुर महाशय की जय. रूपानुग गुरु वर्ग की जय. नमाचार्य हरिदास ठाकुर की जय. प्रेम से बोल श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवा साधे श्री गौर भक्त बिंद की जय. स्वरूप दामोदर राम भक्त बिंद की जय. मुरारी गुप्त प्रभु की जय. सपार्षद नित्यानंद प्रभु की जय. सपार्षद महाप्रभु की जय. भक्ति देवी वृंदा देवी की जय. गंगा देवी यमुना देवी की जय. ग्रंथराज श्रीमद भागवतम की जय. चैतन्य 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 भागवत की जय. भक्तराज प्रहलाद महाराज की जय. शुद्ध भक्ति विग्रह विनाशम भगवान नरसिंह देव की जय. जय श्री जगन्नाथ बलदेव सुदर्शन जीव की जय. जगन्नाथ पुरी धाम की जय. रथयात्रा महामहोत्सव की जय. जय श्री हेरा पंचमी की जय. श्री श्री लक्ष्मी विजय उत्सव की जय, श्री गौर पंचमी की जय, जय श्री माया पुनर्वधि धाम की जय, अपराध भंजन पाठ श्री कुलदीप की जय, जय श्री गुप्त गोवर्धन की जय, जय श्री सदा श्री गंगा जय जीव की जय, जय श्री मथुरा वृंदावन धाम की जय, जय श्री श्याम कुंड राधा कुंड गिरी गोवर्धन की जय, जय श्री चैतन्य सारस्वत मठ की जय, तथा विश्वव्यापी समूह की जय, तथा विश्वव्यापी सेवकवृंद भक्तवृंद की जय, श्री चैतन्य सारस्वत इंस्टीट्यूट की जय, प्रिंसटन भक्ति वेदांत इंस्टीट्यूट की जय, समवेद भक्तवृंद की जय, खोल करताल की जय, जय श्रीपाद मदन मोहन प्रभु की जय, जय सुमंगला दीदी की जय, देवकी दीदी की जय, उमा दीदी की जय, सत्य सुंदरी दीदी की जय, सुमंगला दीदी की जय, समवेद भक्तवृंद की जय, हरिनाम संकीर्तन की जय, खोल करताल की जय, निताय गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि बोल, धन्यवाद
हरि हरि बोल,
श्रीपाद भक्ति निष्काम संत महाराज की जय,
जय
धन्यवाद एवरीवन, थैंक यू वेरी मच, वी विल मीट अगेन, धन्यवाद।